Welcome friends, I am Haseen Alam and you are watching Tracks on YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to recover Gmail account password by two methods. Now let's start. Click to open any browser and search here for Gmail new login account. Click here for Google login and sign in. Write here your email address or phone number, then click on next. If you can't remember the password, then click on forgot password. Now click here on get verification code on Gmail address. Here Google sent you a verification code on your recovery Gmail address. Now open your two-step Gmail account for verification code. You must have copied this code and then paste here. Then click on next. Now we have done it. Create a new password, then click on a save password. Now second method for the recovery password. Write here your email address and then click on next. Then click on forgot password. Now click here, try another way to the sign in. Click on send for get a verification code. Here Google sent you a verification code on your active phone number. Then click on next. We have done it again. Create a new password and then click on next. Now click on continue for enter your account. Now I have recovered my account. If you like this video, so then don't forget to like and subscribe my channel, and thank you so much for watching.